Hello, aspirants. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 13 September. On the front page, you have this news: Cabinet clears new procurement policy. So this is the new procurement policy which has been announced by the central government, which will ensure that MSP, minimum support price, for oil seeds, pulses, and copra every year are ensured to farmers. Then here you have this news: Row as Mallya says he met Arun Jaitley. So this is a statement coming from Vijay Mallya in London. So this has caused a controversy. He said that he met Finance Minister Arun Jaitley in Parliament before he left the country in March 2016. Then on page 5 you have this news: Kerala government nullified apex court order. So this is regarding the Supreme Court order which has come now. So earlier Supreme Court had frozen illegal medical admissions in Kerala, and the Kerala government had promulgated an ordinance in 2017. So this ordinance has been quashed by the Supreme Court now, saying that it had gone against the apex court order. Then here you have this news: Desi bites from defense food lab set for space. So these is DRDO's ready to eat, which are awaiting government nod now. So we are making preparation for, for sending humans to space. So the mission has been announced by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on the Independence Day. Even ISRO chief has said that we would be undertaking Gaganyaan. So the human space flight would be ready in the next 4 years. So preparation for it continues, and here you can see ready to eats are awaiting nod. Here you see the space suits developed by ISRO. So these are also been the developments undertaken now. Then on page 7 you have this news: India's health report reads worse. So this is a joint study undertaken which details diseases risks over 26 years. So it shows prevalence of ischemic heart diseases and stroke has increased by over 50% from 1990 to 2016 in India. So here the details of this is provided. Suicide is a leading cause of death in the 15 to 39 age group in India. It's another important pointer in this. Even proportional contribution of cancer to the total health loss in India has doubled, but the incidence of different types of cancer varies widely between states. So this is the health report as such of the country. So then here again the detailing of it: 37% of women dying of suicide are Indians. So the suicide is a leading cause of death. And here you have this news: curbs on 328 fixed dose combinations. So FDCs, they have been in news earlier too. So these fixed dose combinations have been curbed. So 328 of them have been curbed by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. So you should know about them. And here you have this news: 25 states, union territories did not respond to Supreme Court orders. So this is regarding criminal cases pending against MPs, MLAs in the states. So MLAs in the states. So 25 states, union territories have not responded yet. So this is there. And here this is Supreme Court directive to magistrate in riot case against UPCM. So Supreme Court has directed the magistrate who is taking cognizance of the criminal case against UP Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath to record his reasons specifically in case he decides to commence trial proceedings. So Mr. Adityanath is allegedly involved in 2007 Gorakhpur riots. So by the Hindu Yuva Vahini. So it says he provoked the entity towards riots through his speeches. And here again an health related news: this is regarding the J&J implants. So now the government has decided to set up a panel on damages, the compensations which should be paid. Then on the editorial page, the first editorial, Sage Advice, is regarding yesterday's front page news. The former RBI Governor Raghuram Rajan gave his suggestions on preventing financial crisis, the banking system, how it can be revamped. So this editorial argues that you have to take in this advice. The government needs to heed this advice. And second, Uganda's new hope is regarding the political developments here in Uganda, in Africa. The lead article, Drawing a Curtain on the Past, is again regarding Section 377, which criminalized homosexuality, which has been struck down by the Supreme Court recently. And this is an education that is in sync. So this is, emphasizing on how general education and specialized education, can proceed together. And this needs to be widely adopted in the country. Then on the op-ed page, again, you have articles on the same issues which we have been in news, like how dams in Kerala resulted in flooding. This is regarding the convicts in Rajiv Gandhi assassination case. And this is regarding how, why India's female workforce participation is so low. Then on international page, you have the news, EU Parliament backs copyright reforms. So EU copyright law, which has resulted into a controversy, has now been adopted, approved by the European Parliament. Then this is Aussie schoolgirl refuses to stand up for national anthem. So this is a 9-year-old schoolgirl in Australia who refused to stand for the national anthem of the country, alleging that it is resulting in institutional racism. So the Australian national anthem, Advance Australia Fair, she says is a song that ignores nations, indigenous people. So it was originally written Advance Australia Fair, meaning advance the white people of Australia. Then this is UN gets access to Rakhine for the first time since August 2017. So this is regarding Rakhine state in Myanmar where the Rohingyas live. Then on the business page, you have the news. Retail inflation eases to 3.69% in August. So this is regarding retail inflation data coming forth now. So it has gone below 4%. So that is the medium term target for RBI also, because RBI's Monetary Policy Committee's main objective is to keep inflation under check. So otherwise it increases the interest rates, the key interest rate, the repo rate. So presently retail inflation has gone below 4% mark. And here there is news, center hikes ethanol prices. So it says this is a move aimed at reducing sugar surplus and fuel imports. So this is another policy decision taken by the government with respect to fuel. Then on the last page, you have this news, the high cost of man-animal conflict. So this is a study which has been undertaken showcasing how there is inconsistency across states in the country in compensating for losses caused by wildlife. And the last news is, how about a toast to zero gravity? So this is regarding zero gravity, and this unique bottle has been designed for space. So this is with respect to space and various space companies, also commercial companies which have emerged. Even space tourism promotion is is taking place these days. So you should know about zero gravity as such too, and developments here. So these are the important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for today. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can enroll for a course, details provided here. Also, you can visit our website asha.com in the current affairs section, and here you can download the daily and monthly PDFs. So daily PDFs are uploaded here by the end of the day. So these can be freely downloaded, plus also monthly PDFs have been uploaded for August. So you can download the full news PDF to the editorial question bank, which are compiled in topic-wise format. So that is it. Thank you.